Good evening, sir. Welcome to San Quentin.
That is Viktor Novikov, head of Sanguine and ringleader of Iago. Quite the resume.
That's okay.
A what?
Excuse
me. Sir.
Welcome to Paris, 47.
Step right in, sir. Enjoy your evening.
Sorry.
Look, it's Novikov.
That is Viktor Novikov, head of Sanguine and ringleader of Iago. Quite the reason.
Hey there! Oh, sorry.
I thought you...
I'm in the bar and there's nothing going on. Over.
Watch out. Whoa, the hell?
You're now in a restricted area. Please leave quietly and quickly.
Sorry.
Let me know if you find anything.
Search the area nice and tidy, gentlemen. Mind your...
I don't see anything.
Understood.
Negative, Command. Got nothing so far.
What the?
Go, Command. I think we got trouble. We find who's behind us.
Central, I'm here now, and the area is clear. Over.
This place is in serious order.
That ain't to happen. We should seize the downstairs apartment. I'm not sure if it's closed off now. What explosives yesterday? Let me tell you, this guy's got more fucking art than the Cosmopolitan.
The what? My cheapest friend? The Cosmopolitan?
The big building next to Central Park.
Where did that come from? Watch your back.
Roger.
Check your six. Wherever to this is close by.
Got it.
Better lock him up. Are you?
Yeah. Command? Anybody there? Command? There's some bastard running wild.
Can't wheedle yourself out of this one. You did it, Mr. Cold.
What did I do?
I know you're here, okay? Come out and play like a real man.
Central, come in. I'm here now. Nothing is really going on here. Over. Understood. Moving on. Out.
Central, I'm at the location now, and we're clear. What's going on here? Out.
You're gonna end up with a bad case of lead poisoning if you don't show yourself right. advised. Over. Hey, asshole! You can walk out now. Nothing here. Central, I have arrived at the location, and it looks clear. Over.
Holy fuck, he's up in the attic!
Cover the area and bridge. Check your corners. Go.
I'm gonna call bullshit on it.
It was called runway, okay? She thought it was about airplanes and stuff. You know, manly things.
Affirmative. Bagging intact.
Hey, what the?
Get the package out of here. Move,
son of a.
Exactly as I said. Understand?
Ew.
Understood. Containing and setting up perimeter. Out.
Search formation. Move out.
Central, I have nothing to report from my current location. Over.
Hey, you! Wherever you are, you ain't helping yourself. Nowhere.
Command, I have nothing to report from my current location. Over.
Shit.
area is clear. Please advise. Over.
You'll pay for it!
In the corridor! Hurry up!
Central, you got...
I have him in my sights, in the penthouse!
Roger that. Moving to the next sector. Out. Hey, come on out. I mean it. Central, come in. Yeah?
Currently in the penthouse, and I don't see anything out of the ordinary here. Over. Understood. Moving on.
Hey, asshole! You... Hey, I could... Ah!
Still nothing. Stand by.
What in the...
That's gonna...
Someone, please help me!
Hey, wake up.
People, you're not...
Got line of sight to target. Fan out. Let's get him!
We have a security breach. Don't worry, the pros are here. Watch and learn.
I'll do just as you ask.
We need more guys here.
Regroup. Light them up.
There.
Everything.
We need cover.
Ah! I'm a guest for this.
Hey, we need backup. Please, come help me over here.
Enlighten me, Nicholas. That's not very good, is it? Class action lawsuit. And how do you deem their chances in court?
Central, you read?
Well,
already there's several people here who claim to possibly have a copy of the plot.
But just the fact that they know about it.
Central, come in. This is Papa Bear.
It's time to get in touch with Noel Kress.
No baddies around here. They're over. Alive. That's understood. Out.
So make sure this thing never sees the inside of the courtroom.
Reveal yourself!
Rest is not a lawyer.
The area. There's no escape!
Goodbye.
Andrea Martinez.
Central, come in. You got me.
Hey, sharp threads, buddy.
Yeah, I'm here now.
Oh, if I had a dog.
No,
every
nothing. Quiet.
Exactly.
Moving on to the location. Out.
We've got eyes in Washington, too.
Come on, show yourself and we'll have us a nice little chat. Nobody will hurt you.
Don't let him slip away. He's on the balcony. You're gonna die, bastard! He took one!
Someone's firing a gun.
Welcome to Paris 47.
Watch out! I'm gonna bring you down!
Welcome to Paris 47. The show is just about to start. This is the red carpet event of the season, and the guest list is a veritable who's who of the global fashion elite. You will find Viktor Novikov basking in the spotlight, while Dalia Margolis hosts the heavily guarded auction on the second floor for a group of Iago's top customers. Now, event security will keep a watchful eye on any suspicious activity, but I trust your timeless look shall fit right in. Good luck, 47.
Oh, excuse me.
Good evening, sir. Welcome to San Quentin.
No harm done. Oh, you gotta hand it.
Over here.
Dispatch, for Christ's sake. Come in, Central.
That shot fired.
Area is clear. Please advise.
Command! Hello? Anybody home? Command! Chief! Christ, where the hell are you? Here we go!
Excuse me, boss.
Nothing here.
Help!
Come on, tell me, what's up?
Somebody just got killed, right in front of my eyes. There's a killer on a rampage.
Mother, do we know the identity of the UNSA?
I don't know. I don't know.
You know, it's
okay, now let me deal with this prick.
Body before.
Clear out of here. It's for your own good. What the? Oh my God!
Hey, we gotta get into gear.
Holy
hey,
shit.
Hey, what's going on?
Someone's messing about. What can I say?
Any idea who? Shit!
Keep your head down if you don't want him blown off.
Right there!
Just stay here. I'll check it out.
Don't touch me! Don't touch me! Help!
Oh my God. Hey, it's me. Found a body.
What?
Moving in.
Jesus!
Holy shit! I need help!
Did he just, like, disappear?
Hey, I need some help over here. Man, I got nothing to report from my current location. Over.
Command, please acknowledge. Hello, I'm trying to report in here. People are dying. There's a killer on the loose.
You should leave the area. We might have trouble.
Oh God. Okay.
No!
Oh, those people. Oh my God, all those poor people.
I got no clue what happened.
There's so many people.
Son of a bitch!
Stay frosty. Find the target.
What the fuck?
Go somewhere safe.
Someone
we may have a situation here. Everything is under
control.
Gotcha.
Sure.
Command.
Someone
we got
me.
Multiple bodies on the ground. Think we're in trouble.
Hello?
Eyes open!
I think we've got a problem here.
He got
I need help! Oh my God! I can't deal with this! I am much alone in the last to go to!
Ah! Oh, that's gross. Oh God.
I need your help!
Okay, calm down. What's going on?
There's a guy whose behavior is just off the charts. You need to do something.
Thank you. I'll check it out.
Don't see anything.
Jesus. Oh, no. Oh, no. No, that's not good.
Hey, what's going on?
I just found a body.
Sure.
I'm on it.
Can I get some help over here?
Dispatch!
I got a shitload of bodies here. Oh.
They're dead! I need help! Someone please help me!
you! Wake up!
Hey, man, what's the problem? Found someone on the ground. Don't know what's happened. I'll get back. Hey, talk to me. What's happening? This goddamn maniac killed me. You know the identity of the possible suspect?
Sorry, didn't get an idea of that.
Goddamn you! Hey, I need help over here.
Let it talk.
Yes, situation is under control.
Oh gosh, do you need help?
Jesus! I need backup here!
Hey, you need to leave. Don't worry.
That...
Why are these dead bodies all over?
Can someone please help me? I need help here.
For your own safety,
help.
You understand?
We need to secure the area!
Wait a minute, I just saw that guy!
You need a medic here!
I think it's best if you vacate the premises.
We need more guys here!
Calling command, do you copy? Just found multiple bodies.
No!
right there! He's right there!
Possible situation over here!
You're gonna burn in hell for that, mister!
Over there! He's over there!
Somebody help me!
Give up the...
Stop moving now!
No, that's not good.
Not in the
fit! I see him! Right there!
You're in trouble!
Specifics! I need specifics!
He's got a nice red silk tie, a black suit to match.
Thank you. Now let me do my job.
Yeah, we got the killer. You, stop!
Oh my god!
Okay.
Now
please help me.
He passed out.
Not good, man.
He's over there.
Calling in. Hello?
The fuck was over there?
Got a visual on the suspect!
Ah, what are you- Hey, just run- Please don't!
What the hell?
No!
This is causing irritation.
What the? Over there! What? He's over there!
No way! I really can't bother
He's
with-
He's hiding right there! The saw!
Listen, what?
That's gonna-
Not like I haven't been here before.
Delivery area, now!
Wire.
I think we got a serious problem. He needs your help.
Right there! Get him! Target in sight.
You're a killer! I don't want to die!
Which we gotta keep your heads down!
I'm calling for help. Please, I need help. Over. This is fucked up. Oh, we got a lot of dead bodies here, man. Fuck. What the hell? I need help over here.
freak. Drop.
All right, nice and slow. Yeah, I got.
Eyes open.
Man, I arrived at the location and.
Hey, you. Wherever you are, you ain't helping yourself.
Holy shit! I need help!
Security! You are not safe here. He's in cover! We need to get him out of there! Keep your face.
Hold the position. Wait for backup.
Take him down with extreme pressure.
He's gonna regret this.
Stay in cover. Target's going for headshots.
Anyone got a visual on Tango?
Target spotted!
Tango! Tango! Move to my position!
He's in the... Keep the principal close. Clear, let's move. Avoid the choke points, Peterson. Hands on the principal.
Hey! Somebody help!
Hey, let's move!
Take a look.
Hey, somebody want to help us?
This is mad. Did these people commit suicide or what?
Thank you.
trouble. I need help now.
Someone's been hurt. Looks really bad. I'm going to see if I can help.
Can anyone please help me? I need help here.
I'll find you. Stop that right
no!
now!
Whoa!
What? Shit!
Come on, man.
He's over there!
You'll pay for...
What?
He's in the attic!
How was Moscow?
Kamarov is gone. I set him up as a Langley spy. It's quite the scandal at the FSB. His death will not be investigated. Your turn.
Very well. The secrets of the global elite. 5 years of work. Everything we've collected. This thing makes WikiLeaks look like a gossip rag. The pen beats the sword, huh?
I have found that whoever wields the sword decides who holds the pen. Smile, Victor. Your reputation is safe. Now run along. I'm sure you have pretty dresses to attend to. Victor. Good luck with the show. I have a feeling it's going to be the one you'll be remembered for.
Good morning, 47. Your destination is the coastal town of Sapienza, also known as the Jewel of the Amalfi Coast. Your target is a former client of ours, Silvio Caruso, a brilliant but troubled bioengineer employed by the Ether Biotech Corporation. Renowned for his early stem cell research, Caruso is now reportedly working on a far more disturbing project, a DNA-specific virus able to infect anyone, anywhere in the world. Imagine a bullet, fired in any direction, passing through countless bodies without inflicting harm, invisible and undetectable until it strikes its target. A world of armchair assassins killing with impunity. This is what awaits us, unless Caruso is stopped. Our client, one of Ether's major private stockholders, wants the project cancelled on ethical grounds, but without destroying the company in the process. She has asked us to eliminate Silvio Caruso and destroy the yet unfinished virus prototype. You will also need to deal with Caruso's lab head, Francesca DeSantis, a high-level Ether employee and cutthroat corporate climber who holds intimate knowledge of Caruso's research and could potentially carry on in his place. This is no ordinary contract, 47. Caruso's virus is a serious threat to our craft and trade, not to mention our core ideals. So failure is not an option. I'll leave you to prepare. Welcome to Sapienza 47. Silvio Caruso's family home is right across the square. The bioengineer suffers from acute travel phobia, so the Ether Corporation has installed a state-of-the-art field laboratory somewhere below ground. Expect security levels to rise as you get closer to the virus. Good luck, 47. Should relax with that attitude. I got you this job. If you disappoint Chef Marcello, I will disappoint Chef Marcello. You got that?
Oh, please. Like, you want to wait on that weirdo Caruso for the rest of your life? Thank you.
I gotta go.
We lose him?
And I have arrived at the location, and it looks clear.
That's gonna hurt.
Over here. Sure, it's nothing, but I need some people to move away from conducting an investigation. Thank you.
We lost him!
What are you doing down there?
Come in!
He's not here! Anyone got a visual on the target?
Oh my God!
I think we need a doctor here. You're gonna be fine, okay?
Out of the way! Out of the way! Security biz!
I understand. So am I.
Possible situation over here!
Something going down.
Man,
no
bad. It looks like we actually have some psycho mass murderer on our hands.
We'll report anything out of the ordinary to us.
Oh my God! What is this? Hey, there's something wrong over here! Hey! You've got a gun, right? Trouble.
Relax. Take a deep breath and tell me what happened.
I think I just witnessed a murder. It was so brutal. I mean, that man. Whoa.
Tell me, who are we looking for?
Sorry, I don't know. I didn't see.
Leave it to me. You stay put, all right? I need help. Someone, I need help right now.
Oh no, not today. Please just be stoned or something.
Deflanking us?
Son of a...
Hey, not in the face. Ice!
What the? Command, you copying? Someone's in serious trouble. Stand by.
No,
he's in cover! You can get him out of there!
Go, man. Stop the Unsoni idiot if you're charging a firearm.
Oh, crap. What happened to you?
What the hell?
What are you doing, Deputy?
Jesus, we'll grab one, guys! Holy shit. What did I do?
Okay, people, this is a security announcement. Please remain calm. We have a minor situation here.
Excuse me.
Whoa. You're gonna burn in hell for that, mister.
Someone help me!
Talk to me. What's going on?
Everybody, bring them all. Stop it.
Oh my god, is that what I think it is? I should get out of here, shouldn't I? Command, do you copy?
Hey. Huh?
Request. Could someone radio into command and request backup?
Command.
Will somebody please help me?
Guy messing around in a bad way. You should go deal with him before he hurts someone.
I think it's best if you vacate the premises now. Just for caution.
Help!
okay. I'm okay. Oh, man, I'm okay.
Oh God, this is awkward.
Something suspicious.
I think we got a psycho on the loose. What?
Someone, please help!
Huh? You all right?
Come back! You there?
Put on your Kevlar. We have a killer on our hands.
Hey!
In there, the bathroom.
Oh my God.
Help!
What is going on here? Is
he's in the alley. Here.
Call in command, do you copy? We got a possible shooter.
Hey, what is it?
I saw this.
cooperation. It's very helpful.
Need some help here.
Hello? You hurt bad? Are you dead? Oh, crap. Oh, crap. Wait a minute.
Son?
Okay.
I need
okay.
to talk.
We need to secure this area. I need you to get as far away as possible. This is for your own safety, do you understand?
Time for a nice cup of tea.
Goddamn massacre. Sending someone down? Christ almighty!
Command.
Somebody's in a damn killing spree.
In a whoa. Are you okay? If you can hear me, make a sound.
I hope it's only Tramp or something. Or someone who plays computer games and blogs about them. I hate those guys.
Relax, relax. Take a deep breath and tell me what happened.
Oh, hey, I've got somebody dead over here.
Whoa, what the hell?
Command, still nothing. Stand by.
Oh, God.
Search the area nice and tidy, gentlemen. Mind your blind spots.
Heard. Understood. Acknowledged. No way.
Who could have done such a terrible
thing? Shit, watch
out!
It's gonna hurt!
Please,
who's on my six? I need backup!
I would strongly advise you to leave the area.
I understand.
Go, Command. We got multiple homicides on our hands.
I'm calling for help.
Hey, I need your help.
Oh, man. What happened here?
Not okay.
Liz, I need help! Help!
Oh my God.
I can't deal with this! I have my Pilates class to go to! Help!
Please move away.
Oh my God.
What is this?
Oh, I'm so glad they have it under control. I cannot believe this is happening here.
Help over here.
Oh, yeah.
What the hell?
Hey, is everything okay?
Whoa. Help me! You gotta help me!
Hey, I don't get it. What's going on?
Oh, my God. Bodies everywhere. This is messed up.
Oh, my God.
What the? Help!
Someone's...
Help!
Oh my God, I'm glad to see you. Please, you gotta come and help.
Hey, you look like you've seen a ghost, huh?
I just saw somebody die. There's some sick psycho killer.
Why are these dead bodies all over? Answer me! Can anyone please help me? I need help here. Help!
What the hell? Are you all right?
What the?
Shit!
What the hell? Oh my God! Oh no! Who is?
I might be acting like I'm freaking out, but I'm not.
Does anybody see this? Oh no!
We need backup.
What the?
Hello? Command, how do you read?
Over.
Just found multiple bodies, definitely dead. Possible code red.
No, come on!
Hey, I was just kidding. Oh, what are you?
Do I need to get out of here?
Huh?
No! Oh!
own safety.
Can someone radio?
Tramp or something. Or someone who plays computer games and blogs about them. I hate those guys.
Go somewhere soon. We've got a situation here. Everything is
Holy
under control.
Shit. I need help! Hey! Oh, thank God I found you. I need some help here.
You all right, man?
I saw this crazy... guy carrying a weapon.
We have a security breach, but don't worry, the pros are here. Watch and learn.
Oh, okay.
I need help! Someone, I need help right now!
What the fuck?
What the hell?
Hey, wake up.
Oh, thank God. I need some help, please.
Hey! Hey there,
relax,
get up!
Relax, relax. Take a deep breath and tell me what happened.
Could somebody help me, please? Hey, I need your help. We need more guys here.
Okay. Hey, people, this is a security announcement. Please remain calm. We have a minor situation.
Somebody help me! Please, somebody help!
Entering the Aether Lab requires a key card and a uniform. Luckily, it seems both are within reach.
This is messed up.
I can never get used to this. Person has a soul.
Thank you.
Oh, shit!
Come on, it still is. A little.
Somebody got poisoned, or irradiated, or radiated, or whatever the hell you call it.
Well, he must feel like shit.
I doubt it. Guy's dead.
Yeah, I mean whoever caused it, whatever it was.
Oh, absolutely. It's a she, actually. She's over at the church. Must be a Catholic.
And the dead guy?
That town morgue. We got Christoph there making sure no one gets in. Ether's sending someone to pick up the body. Last thing we want is... local press taking an interest.
Yeah, good call. Oh, look, a message to me on the bodyguard. What kind of protection would you be wearing at the job? My favorite's the ultralight pistol and stab-proof ones. I guess. And the ballistic plates are too heavy for me. I'll just add a link. There we go.
Thank you.
Not in the face. Ugh!
Yourself a pat on the back. You carry yourself well, sir.
Ciao. Could I interest you in some Rotola?
It's please don't!
How are you, sir?
Oh, man.
Backup. Please acknowledge. There's bodies everywhere. Somebody out there's really good at killing.
Does anybody know who the dead person is? Please, can anyone tell me?
Situation. Requesting backup.
Hey!
You didn't tell me your cousin was back in town.
Ah, do I detect a certain attraction to the dashing private detective from Milan?
Oh, what of it? He's cute.
Actually, well, I really shouldn't tell you this, but he's here about a case. The client...
Six! I need backup!
Command, do you copy? We got possible... Moving on from the square now. You should leave the area. We might have trouble.
Hey! We need backup!
I think it's best if you vacate the premises now.
How about you and your job?
We need more guys here!
Doc, what's going on?
I'm on it. I would strongly advise you to leave the area.
What the fuck?
Requesting assistance! We got a situation here!
Day.
Hold up! Thank you.
No. The person...
Just a sec. Who are... Was that?
Someone, please! Help me! Help me,
please! I haven't done anything to you!
What?
How are you, sir?
And then he just screamed. I mean, he came right.
We may have a situation here. Everything is under control.
Okay, people, we need to leave this.
Oh, no, please just be packed out.
Please be an RG. Please be sleeping together. Ah, oh, please.
Hey, somebody want to help?
Somebody's in big trouble. I'm going to take a look.
Thank you.
need some help here. Please get some help.
People, you're not safe here at the moment. Please leave the area. I'm sure that it's nothing. Man, I have several homicides.
Oh my God! Oh my God!
Man requesting
security. You are not safe here. Clear out.
Yeah.
Death around here.
By the bar last night, asking for Rivera.
Still pining over him? Really?
I just don't get it.
I mean, I'm right here.
Yeah, that's the problem. You're there. He is not, which makes him exciting. You seen Rivera's new catch yet? She's a scientist, works with Silvio Caruso at the villa. Francesca's her name. She's...
Yeah, smoking hot. Yeah, I'm sure. Of course she is. And barely legal, I bet.
No, she's older, actually. 40-something, I think.
Older? Wow. Wait, this is Roberto we're talking about?
Yeah. Yeah, man. Who knows? Maybe he's getting ready to settle down.
Ah, come on. It's a phase. It's gotta be a phase. But
Just in case, tell Marina, will you? It's no use crying over stupid, stupid head, stupid stud face, ladies man Roberto. I mean, not when...
When you're right here, right? Got it. Yeah.
Mr. Caruso has specifically demanded this bottle today.
Yeah. But I can't find it. It's nowhere. I looked.
We have one bottle, and I know it was here last week.
Yeah, but it's not here now. I swear.
Well, then look somewhere else. Ugh, idiot.
Okay, I will, but whatever.
Thank you.
What's going on?
I need help! Someone, I need help right now!
Security is getting tighter and tighter, especially around the lab entrance.
That's what.
This field lab. You made it. The virus prototype will be close by. Look for some type of quarantine unit.
in the face! No!
Big Dog, you copy?
We have a homicidal maniac on the ground.
Seen something suspicious?
Something is going down.
Murder, she wrote.
We got a sharpshooter! Get down!
Caruso is down. Understand? Caruso is down.
Bullshit.
It took out Newton. Newton is down. Wait a minute. That's not Newton. That's
Jack. Target is gone.
No sign here. We lost him.
Got no visual. I got eyes on him right there.
Got several people counting worms over here. Looks like we got ourselves a real psycho on the loose. Jesus Christ.
Yes, situation is under control.
I need help! Someone, I need help right now!
there. I'm...
What the hell?
No, 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 no. Stutter!
Hey!
What the...
Oh, no!
Ah.
No! Oh.
Help me, I need help here.
Command, we got multiple...
Thank you.
Out of the way! Out of the way! Security business! Command, you copying?
That is Francesca Descent. Two targets down. Now destroy the virus.
Who's on my six? I need backup!
Oh my god, is that what I think it is?
need backup stat. Things are heating up. We've got multiple homicides.
Someone please help me! I need help here!
A loose cannon out there. It's about to go off.
Hey, wake up! Something terrible is happening.
Ether Security is in the dark about the incident. A few at the company knew about the virus, not even the board. Must be someone at the lab. I understand. I'll get to the bottom of this.
Boss is unhappy. I followed you from Italy. I guess when you're invisible, you stop looking over your shoulder.
You did this.
Iago exposed you. ICA did the heavy lifting. I just pulled some strings.
Yeah, you mind? How do you expect?
I played that.
Ether Security's in the dark about the incident. A few at the company knew about the virus, not even the board. Must have been someone at the lab. I understand. I'll get to the bottom of this.
Boss is unhappy. I followed you from Italy. I guess when you're invisible, you stop looking over your shoulder.
You did this.
Iago exposed you. ICA did the heavy lifting. I just pulled some strings.
Yeah, you mind? How do you expect?
I play dirty. That's how you defeat a stronger opponent. You strike from behind. Now give me the key.
You have a family? Trust me, if there's a weakness, Providence will find it.
Take my chances. The key.
Fine. Won't do much good.
It's funny. Cobb said the same thing. Thank you, messenger.
Don't. I just killed you.
And we're even.
Mm-hmm.